me now. He promised he'll never do it, and now just look at it. I mean, he's not here. I really do not like this. This is really not fair. I'm not happy at all. Totally contradicting him and everything he said about himself. Later, he'll be never to tell lies. But why would he even lie to me in the first instance? I mean, he's supposed to be here now. Oh, Jesus. Please come now. I really need you in my life right now. Oh, Jesus, where have you been? I've been waiting for you.
You almost suffocated me with your constant nagging and complaining.
Why didn't you just tell me you were here all alone?
I will never interrupt your ignorance. I only respond when I'm needed. I could have told you I would never leave you nor forsake you. Hey girl, you thought I lied? I mean what I say and I say what I mean. I will never tell you a lie.
Oh, I'm really sorry, Jesus. I just wanted you to come to me my way.
Your ways are not my way. Neither your thoughts my thoughts. To better understand me, you have to reason with me and like me.
Okay, Jesus. I'll try my best to do that. But for now, I am really worried and I don't know what to do.
Why? You can talk to me, you know that, right?
I really don't know how to put this in plain words, Jesus.
Jane, just speak. You know I am your best consultant.
Jesus, I'm tired. I am tired of doing it all alone. I mean, everything I do seems very wrong and unorganized. I really need you in my life, Jesus. I don't want to take decisions all by myself no more. Because the more I try to be on my own, the less things works out well. I really need your help, Jesus. Please come to my life. Take my life. My will, my love, my heart, my everything. In fact, I want you to be the center of my life. I want to enthrone you at the center of it all. Without you, I cannot hold. You are the reason why I'm still standing and have not lost it all, Jesus.
Jane, I want you to think this through. You know that whoever sits on this pillar automatically controls your entire being and makes decisions for you. Just think this through, Jane.
I am willing, Lord, more than ever. I want to enthrone you at the center of my life. Be the center of it all. The best part of me, it all belongs to you. Please sit, Jesus, please.
The best part of you? Jane, I really need you to think this through, Jane. Just relax. You have to think.
Jesus, I have been sitting here since I was born. And I have achieved nothing tangible. I mean, all I have ever gotten is shame, guilt and regret. I have made terrible decisions that haunt me till this very day. Well, now, I think it's high time I place my foot firm to the ground and enthrone you at the center of it all. Please sit, Jesus, please.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Now let's sit, let's talk. I've been meaning to speak to you about Frank. You see, you constantly take money from him and you even accept his proposal of marriage. And you know you're not going to get married to Frank, so why are you leading him on?
But Jesus, I really do not see anything wrong in that. Besides, Frank loves me and I think it's not really bad taking gifts from him. He's my only source of income right now. I can't really just push him away like that.
You are not going to get married to him. And you know the only reason why he gives you gifts is because he has the intention of getting married
to you. But it doesn't matter! He loves me and that's what matters the most.
Jane, this is my final decision and I think this is what's best for you. You have to stop seeing Frank and taking from Frank right now.
No, I can't!
You pushed me away. Then why did you accept me into your life?
I am really sorry, Jesus. I am really, truly sorry. Okay. I'll stop. But if I do, where can I get money from?
Casual way. I just got from Italy.
Wow, it was really, really nice, girl.
Hold on, girls. Have you noticed something about Susie lately?
Hey, don't go there. What's that?
Susie has been adding some weight I really do not understand.
Don't tell me you don't know. That's the reason we're here. Go get your bag. Let's go.
What are you girls up to this time around?
Tell me you don't know. I mean, let's go finish it.
Oh my gosh, I could have forgotten my bag. Okay, just 5 minutes and I'll get dressed and we get going.
Okay.
Please just give me something chilled right from you.
Sure, you got it.
Yeah.
Please, anything.
Okay. Sure. Please.
I have to know all my friends right now. I'll get back to you, okay?
Seriously, Jane, you cannot go out with these girls.
Why is that?
You're a new wine and you're meant for a new bottle. You can't be mingling with old bottles, Jane.
But they're my friends and we are. I really have to go with them. We already had an agreement earlier.
Why? You're going to do this stuff that you know I do not like? You're going to flush it out? Jane, something I gave them for free, you're going to flush it out?
Jesus, Bethany and Susie has been my friends for God knows how long. They really need my help right now and I just can't disappoint them just like that.
20 friends don't play for 20 years. That you were friends before doesn't mean that you must be friends till now. You cannot be equally yoked with people that do not think the same way you do. Beck, you have to upgrade to my standard of living. And this is what I say right now. You cannot assist this girl to do this.
No, Ariel!
You pushed me away again. Then why did you give yourself to me?
I'm really sorry. I'm sorry, Jesus. Please forgive me. But what do I tell Becky and Susie now?
Tell them the truth. You cannot do what I do not like.
Ah, Jim, what took you so long? And why this long face? You lost your bag, you lost your shoe. What is it?
Just say something, please.
Of course you need either shoes or bags. I have that so much, so I wouldn't have an issue with that.
So spill it out. What is it?
Girls.
Jane.
I think it's wrong.
Wrong?
Wrong? Yeah. You see, I thought of this. Have you ever seen a person dispose? Or perhaps just joke with an expensive jewelry like gold?
No, that's impossible. This person is sane.
Same goes to you, girl. I mean, the baby you're carrying is much more precious than an expensive jewelry. Besides, he or she is a child of destiny. Now just think of this. What if your mother had actually flushed you while she was carrying you in her womb? Would you still be
Just calm down. It's okay. I've had enough of your rubbish. I've had enough to hear. What for? Let's leave this place.
Becky!
I never knew you were such a good counselor. Rotten idiot.
Oh, what? Susie?
And just so you know, you're such an incredible woman.
Susie!
Yeah, I came to remind you of the concert. Like, all the guest ministers are around. And you know one thing? There are so many futures you're going to enjoy. You're going to love it. So are you prepared? Let's start going.
Dave. I'm so not in the mood for this now.
Jane, I think you have to go for this concert. Please, you have to join him now.
No, I don't understand. I don't get you. Are you trying to tell me you're not going again?
Dave, I think it's time you leave my house.
Jane, you do not have to let him go. Please, please, I beg you, please, please.
Dave, leave my house right now!
It's enough.
Get out!
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Just shut up.
I just hope you know what you're doing.
Leave!
Was not our initial agreement. You promised that you would do whatever.
No!
I was only trying to.
No, just stop! Please stop! Stop! I no longer need you to tell me what to do and what not to do. For crying out loud, I am an adult. I cannot be tossed about like a little child. Rubbish! You tell me to stay, don't stay, eat, pray, fast, sleep, run, jump. Is this your life? Am I really living this life with you? Gosh!
But I only did what you asked. Lord over your life. Be your Lord and Savior. You enthroned me as the center of your life.
Well now, I consciously dethrone you. You don't deserve a place in my life. You are very selfish. You are meant to do only that which pleases you and not what I want. Don't you even think I'm to do my will?
towards partnership. Why is yours dictatorship?
But seriously, I didn't come unannounced. I didn't come without your permission. You said I should come into your life. You. All I want is for you to conform to my will so you can live better.
Then go. Your will. Your will, your will, your will. But what about my will? Am I a fool? Are my choices useless and void? Why does it always have to be your way? Always. Why? Why? Tell me why!
As far as the heaven is from the earth, that's how far my ways are from your ways and my thoughts from your thoughts. I want you to reason with me. Please, Jane.
Seriously? Shut up. Shut up and get out of my life and out of my sight.
Jane, seriously.
I do not need anybody to tell me what to do and what not to do. I'll make the rules. I do what I want. Henceforth, I take the tools of my life. I'll tell you when, where, why, how, and when I need you in my life.
Jane. But it's not fair. Why do you accept me as Lord and Savior, and then you shut me right out? Why do you tell me to come into your life and the next minute you throw me right out? Why? Why do you ask for my decisions and my plans, and then when I give them to you, you show me down my soul? Why am I not good enough for you to show to everyone? Why am I your biggest secret? Why have you hidden me as the darkest and the worst part of your life? Why? It's not fair. I love you. Why do you neglect my sacrifice and love? Why? I love you. Please, just love me even if it's just a little bit. Why do you come and focus on the things that I give you and not to me, the giver? Why do you want that you look at my hands to see what I have and not my face to know how I feel? I love you. And I can never stop loving you. I love you like you're the only person on earth. You are the apple of my eye. I love you once again. I love you. I love you. I love you so deeply. I love you. I cannot even stop loving you. Please, love me back. Please. No matter how long it takes, I will never stop knocking at the door of your heart. My arms will ever be open. Give me this one chance and show me as the center of your life, and don't speak from the both sides of your mouth to tell the entire world that you love me and deep down you don't. Please love me. I love you. Please, please love me.